What the fuck? He's inside the truck! Inside the truck! Inside the truck! Andre, right in front of you.
Above all their armor? I'm dead.
You all on fire?
Who's just sitting inside the truck, dude? Let me...
Down!
Two squads left? It's a 2v2.
It's you guys.
Let's go!
Oh, let's go!
Let's effing go!
Oh shit, up the hill. The entire squad above us.
It's over.
Jackson, wait, Jackson, you wanna drone bomb them?
Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
T4 on you? Is it on?
Yep, it's on. Oh, they're close.
I'm about to have Swiss.
Yeah, 48 meters behind us.
Jackson, now? No.
Down one, let's go!
Okay, go in. They're both down. Go. Wait, no, actually, no, wait. They're, oh my goodness.
So confirmed.
He's just hanging inside the building. Let's just chill out. This is way outside. And we... He is? Hey, Andre, you getting your vehicle? So, yeah, I see him. Rem, he's right here.
I never went to Ovo Jabber.
Like the internet. Maybe I can, like...
Oh my god, that guy's almost... What is this door, what?
Dead body that was in here.
Wait, excuse me? What is this?
I'll survive, where is he?
Andre, what did you do?
Tony, I'm shooting like 20 people.
Jackson, I killed two of them,
bro.
Thank
you.
Oh my god.
Four-year-old Manny Pacquiao, the 8th division world champion, only 8th division champ in boxing history.
I can't see the glare. Oh
my lord!
Oh,
I'm a C4 of this dude.
Hey, where are they? What is this? Where? I can't.
I think we should just run away. Andre, do a finish round?
Who killed you?
How did that happen? He's
in mid. Oh, fuck it. Your chance, Roger.
Come on.
We're landing on them, guys. Oh shit, they're cheating.
I just jumped out.
What red
big flashing thing?
Radar. I mean, it's like they were like talking about how they saw him in the back.
There's just error.
They're just like,
I don't have stuff to hold it, I guess. Because it just says error.
What the frick? Oh, wait, I think you're being possessed.
I know,
right now.
And he's just like waiting for.
You know, actually.
Can I? Can I actually?
Okay.
Oh god, this is horrendous.
No, she got demonically possessed, I think. Yeah, you have to kill her.
It literally says error. Like,
you're probably possessed.
So then what does that mean? You have to be killed.
I think definitely use the boom body.
Wait, stop!
That was wrong.
Why does this always happen?
He wasn't, what?
Antonio is stupid.
Why? Katie Slater, she just killed Antonio.
I thought they could be two traitors. That's
why. My god.
Yeah, I died. I already died. Albert's just going used to like fighting his shot.
What is going on? Jax is just back there.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Both Katie and Antonio are idiots.
Oh my god.
There you go.
I told you Jackson was alive.
Burger shop.
If it's, I think it's Andre, huh? Andre looked at me
alone,
funny.
By the way.
Yeah, Andre's still looking at me funny.
Alright, what would you like to order?
I will keep on talking, but stop talking.
Yeah, sure. Here we go. What do you want?
I'm
with Katie. Hey, don't go back here!
Go.
No, Kyle, why do you do that? Why the fuck? Why? What?
Jazz got destroyed.
Wait, what happened?
I don't know.
Wait, I'm gonna search!
I'm a towel with Antonio.
My torch. What?
Guys, if I die, it's Antonio. I'm in here.
Kyle, why'd you kill him?
Antonio, leave.
I didn't need to.
Kill him.
You. No, I actually did it. I should just kill Jose.
What is going?
Really, man? Somebody use.
Andre, please don't kill me, Andre. Oh, crap. Mine's a lot. Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's an SP that can talk though, for sure.
Oh, yeah?
I thought it was this one.
It's the same one, but like red or something?
Yeah. How much damage do you take? Hello, Jose? Jose!
Use it, Andre. Use it. It gives you a big speed boost. Good. Mobile task force. Well, what do then? 11 designated Echo 17 has entered. I told Zoe to throw it.
It doesn't explode. Don't worry.
Yeah. Zoe to throw it.
Only if you get hit by it. Just don't get hit by it. Then won't explode. Look at fuck the door.
Is it
that
though?
It's still going. Don't get hit.
When the people don't have land, they set up for brands. They want Jesus, Polo Sport, and Obama again. My foresight is incredible. She pulled a foreskin back like it's edible. Democracy is just a simulation. The government, I just served over $1 billion.